Data.info now have joined the appcast. You can come and place your BS, or you can click or view the ads to support Data.info. There are many great chants under Data.info referral, for example the If C Traffic Builders, there are million free traffic. The code is million free. Just press on this button to go to the website. And also this is the test. Now it's just beginning to promote, so it's just free view and two click. Another website is Ultimate Traffic Network. It will provide the Pentium upgrades during the end of the September. The code is UpgradeMe. And also there is a low cost traffic exchange, the downline is. This also have great bonus and also low advertising cost. And this is our website's worst. This is look like this. And also this is the original appcast link. This is going to the appcast website. To make any of the app, you have to firstly read out all the details and the requirements of the app on how it is posting and also what kind of app you can post. Usually people is posting their website or referring in this kind of the apps. Then the second part is you press on the these buttons, then you set the headline, the name of your apps, and also the descriptions. And the first part is the URL, is the locations of the apps. For example, you can using this kind of the example, the YouTube link, referring or Facebook link, or just simply website link. Then you select the categories, what kind of the categories about your links, your advertisements. Then you provide your login details, as possibly the email address, then they will ask you to verify your ads through the emails. So make sure the email address is correct. This session is an option you can do or lose. This session is just to add on the special functions for your ads, for example, to make the ads look larger, changing the color of the ads so make the ads more attractive, and also you can make other bezels upgrades, for example, the image, and also this can recycle the ads for 5 times. If the app will keep rotations, if you just using the free apps, it will just rotate 1 time. In this kind of the web, it is a benefit while you promote your referral link, it will pump up and keep the apps on showing on the following sessions. So you can get the free advertising benefits if you have enough pumpings on your app. In this session also, you considering the cost of the upgrades. For example, this session is $3, so you have to count the cost. It usually using the coin payments to pay, so you should have some crypto coins before picking the advertising. Then once you select the save the app, you have to make this answer. This answer is usually 10. 7 plus 3 equal to 10. Just look like this. Then you press this submit app, then all the thing is complete. So you can enjoy the app's benefits and also support CI Dojo scoring from time to time.